Hey guys, welcome to Vintage Story. I've never played this game before, so this is all new. I had to play around with settings. I'm on TBFG's Vintage Servers. Vintage Story server. Sounds like there's a bear somewhere. How do I get out? That's inventory. Right click. Okay. What's the H key? Help. Handbook. No, I've frozen. There's a bear. I blew the door open. Okay, so to open things, I know these aren't mine. I'm just sort of having a nosy. So, work out how you use things. I guess, obviously this is a starter, but I just thought if we have a nosy and see how we open things. So you go up to things and there's bed there. So if we right click on this though. Nope, okay. Empty. Alright, so we know that's right click. Right click to open closed doors. This is where I get eaten. Whoop! I'll look at the floor now. Oh, the bear must be in sight. Oh, it's in the cage. Hello, bear! Someone cut. I think I'll leave you. Right then. Right. How do you run? Control is run. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just running. I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. Let's look at M. I'm guessing most people build in here, as I can see. There's some down here as well. I don't want to be too close to the forest, though, do we? I want a little, maybe a lake or something. Maybe here? Even this one? That flat. That's quite wooded though. Should we go north? And have a look up here. Horse base. I don't know if everyone can see that, but. Right. So, I'm guessing. Alright, let's remove that. How do I remove it? A good leap, actually. I was just being nosy, had the waypoints and stuff. Right, I want to get out of the snow. Right, let's just try and find a way out of this snow. I don't want to be in the snow. There's all there, do it for done that. Whee! What does this give me? Stick! I got a stick. I want to get out of the snow. I got stuck in the water. That's a reed. Right. Where are we? I can't see myself in the snow. Where's my little dude? I swear there's a Laro somewhere. I can't see my little... Don't even know if I'm going in the right direction or what. Oh, that's crouch. Run! I want to get out of the snow. I am heading back the way I came. I got turned around. Don't let it snow. It's too cold and horrible. And I've got no way of getting food. I can't find anything. I think I hurt myself. South. I don't even know which is south. Or we're going west. South. Look for a base down south, okay. You're looking for a base for something. I don't know how to use it, but you know. I'm stuck. Can't get up. Don't even know where my little dude is on there. Where's this community centre anyway? I'm lost. Yeah, I've even got lost to the community centre, mate. I'm just running around like a freaking idiot. Whee! Is that... No. I have no idea what that is. I even no clue where I am. How about if I do that? Community. Right. Oh, I know I'm on a stable plan. Getting dark. Ow. I didn't intend to do that. I just fell off the cliff. Dark. Bunny rabbit! Can I get there? Well, not easily. Let's go around. Let's see if there's a whip. The chicken. I pooped my pants in. I thought it was so dangerous. Thought something was going to come and eat me. Right, I found the community centre again. Yeah. Right, so there's the community centre. They said go south. Up there. Well, how do I get up there? Nope. Can't see nothing. Not gonna find a way up. A house up there, look. But how do I get up there? But that's water. I can't see nothing. I can't see nothing the way that way I am. I go. I know. I know. Gamma. Well, that didn't work. I'm stuck in a hole. Okay, I'm going to have to wait for daylight. How do I die? I'm stuck in this hole. Where is, like... I reckon it's that way. Running this way should be alright. It's black and there's a wolf here. It's so safe for the wolf. That. Really food and everything. Back in a minute, guys. Okay, we're back. Back at the community bit. Let's see if we can find a way to get onto. It's still dark. I think I'm gonna sleep. I sleep. Oh, I'm stuck again. I know that. I shut the doors. I don't trust these wolves. Oh. It's asleep, but I'm not sleeping. Because no one else is sleeping, it won't let me sleep. Out in the dark again. This might be the easy way up. See nothing. I really can't see what I'm doing. Oh, shut up. Is there any torches in here that I can borrow? I can need a torch. Nothing dark in there. How do I get down here? Stuck again. There it goes. I just can't go out, it's too dark. How do I make a torch? It's way too dark. No, you got a torch. Not like it'll last long. I can hear wolves outside. Let's see if we can get onto the one on the... I know there's walls around. Let's follow the road then. I'm guessing this is the road. Well, it separates to the right, go right. Is this it? Ah, translocator. Found it! I can't spell today. Where am I? Oh, it's dark! Wooden chest, they look alright, don't they? Be a nosy again. Now where am I now? Ooh. Everyone's built like places, big places around the water. Where is a good place to go? That looks alright. Down there. Should we go have a nosy? House. Question mark. So I want to go that way, I think. That way. Red! We're gonna go around the trees. How's this? People building right next to each other. In the trees. Don't get stuck in the water. Too many trees, I think. That place looks right around here. Don't want to build too close to everyone else. So. This way. What's this? Okay. Let's start collecting things as we go. Not sure a good idea with them through trees, but you know. What on earth was that? I didn't hurt myself, surely. That's because I'm hungry. There's no food, I'm looking for... Alright, I know you're hungry. Let me look for food. Hey, Hurty. I'm going to find food, just wait a minute. I don't know where the food is. Stop beeping at me. I'm trying to find some berries. That's what I was looking at. Little trees again. I'm looking for food. Aha! What are you doing? Berries, there's only berries. I need my food. What are you? This looks alright actually, this little bit here, we've got berries and stuff, we'll go here then. Right. Can't eat them. I don't want to be breaking the bits underneath. Can we zoom out? H. Spade. Nope. Axe. Aha. I just got a stone axe. I got a little bone. So I need a stick. A flint axe hat. How do I do that? Oh, I don't want that. How did I do it again? I got no flint left now. Hey, if I said flint. Okay, map. Where am I? Right, no. Well, so I'm at 6842. And here's our right. Let's do that. Go home. Well, it's on the other side, but it's close enough. Okay, so D- dagger stuck me thing down. What's this? You flint? No. Okay, so I want an axe and everything now, so I don't, oh, hello, yep. So we go down there and look. And then we want... I don't understand how you make it. Okay, let's just go in. Get some weeds anyway. Alright, let's try it one more time. Not okay, so you need to sit down. Ah, worked it out. Okay, so we do this. And then we got that. And then we go... craft, maybe? Oh, that's not... I'm going to put that in there. I need a stick as well. Ha ha! Do that so it gives me somewhere to hide under if I need to. Right, now we got an axe. Let's go get some cheese. I keep someone bad. Think we're gonna work out now. I just had it all fall on my head. Gonna need some food as well. So right, we've got some berries around here somewhere. Right. Oh, sure. What are you there? Worked out most of it. Oh, there's a little thing over there. Ooh. Go over there. Let's go. Copper. What's around here? I just threw the seeds away. And then help myself. Did I pick them all back up? I think so. Make sure I pick them all back up. And I see a one internet. Oh. Come back and get them soils because I need to get a chest. No one over. Have to dig that. Oh, and do I have to dig that? No, I don't. Forage. Ooh. No, I didn't want to throw it. Where did I put me doodah? Me block. Over here. Here we are. Right, how do we make a bag? So it's what? Papyrus. Okay, we've got papyrus, I think. So E. Oh no, we've got these. Right. You over on the floor. Go on. So where do I get papyrus from? Okay guys, I'm going to leave this one here and I hope you have fun. I'm going to have a look into how to make where I get papyrus and stuff. And then in the next one we'll try and make a base. Actually, we can actually do that now, can't we? So. Oh. What's this? That's my seeds, isn't it? I know, well, we can make a little tempy box here. Two, three, four, five. Four, five. One, two. We need some more. Floaty blocks. Don't we want them? Alright, let's go get some more trees and then we can build a little base. Okay guys, I'm going to do this off camera and I will see you in the next one. Take care.